Alrighty, well, hi everybody, and back on once again, and time for some more Gems of War. And then, to start with, a couple weeks ago, they were supposed to have, replaced all the water pipes on the first floor of my apartment complex, but, because of the winter storm that also went on around that time, they couldn't do that, so now they're gonna be doing it this week. Last I looked, or according to what the landlady posted, it should only be today. But like I said, I don't, throughout the entire time that they were supposed to be doing this a few weeks ago, I still had water. Like, you know, the water still worked. Well, so this might actually go on a whole week, but so throughout this stream, expect there to be a lot of construction noise going on. In fact, it's what woke me up this morning. I laid down around, like it was around, I want to say 3:30 a.m. and ended up being woken up like around like 9:30 a.m. to just like all sorts of crazy noise going on. So again, throughout this stream, expect some more of it. In fact, they're kind of doing it a little bit right now. So yeah. And then also around this time, there's also no water. And again, this time, unlike a few weeks ago, this is official. I actually tried turning the water on. Nothing. So good thing I got some bottled water. So I got that and got this. I got a bathtub that's probably about a third of the way full of water. So when I use the bathroom, the toilet ain't gonna work. So I got an ice cream bucket, just, you know, flush the toilet and refill it back up. So I think there's that. And then, like yesterday, just gonna try finishing off the burger, fish, and fries. Got that yesterday since it was my birthday. So, and then today's session, once again, I did most, if not all, my dailies and delves this morning. So got all that taken care of, and we have flickering. So looks like I'm guessing Pinball FX3 ain't gonna work today, or any of the other games I got. So I mean, if this game here is flickering, that's usually a pretty bad omen. And then for the music. Let me fix that. Alright, so yeah, it's gonna be a great mercenary, first story of a young mercenary and something else. Young mercenary and a magical tree. Some good music to wake up to. Screw. President Trump. Blue. elementalist, so. Got no blue on that one. Whoops. Or one. And it just fucking miraculously fell off. That's some bad RNG right there. Yeah, I forgot you're not locked in a group like when doing delves or something. Borstrol stays on the top, doesn't he? Blue and yellow. Thank you. lost cause. But all this time. Five and all both times, but he also bumped up his statues or whatever they're called. this one yesterday. And that one. Oh, shit. Gotta turn that one down a little bit. Yeah, I'm just leave that the way it is. Probably won't have this on very long, but, this is one of those albums I had. I downloaded onto my cell phone like about a year ago. This is another one that I used to listen to a fair amount at work. Yep. In fact, I think I have. But, something I'm starting to do, when I first started collecting music off of YouTube, I was, saving them in video format, because, at the time, I thought, my cell phone, if I saved them in an actual audio format, it wouldn't save the, album art, same problem I have with, Windows Media Player, what I was using at the time. So, what I've been starting to do is, now that I figure out that that my cell phone does save the album art as well, I've started transitioning over some of the video files over to audio files. This is one of those albums. Yeah, this is one I use for Guild Wars Defense. Probably gonna be the skull one. Name doesn't ring a bell. Otherwise, it's probably gonna be this one. sir. No, not the one I was thinking. I think Wrath was the one I was thinking. But yeah, I guess I actually have her. Him. So, yellow and what else? I would think blue. Notepad here real quick. Just to see how it works. We'll be right back. Hey, Martyr. Oh, you made it, huh? Are you talking about what's on the bottom? Oh, damn. So, like, no cash prizes in that, huh? Okay. Played this yesterday. There you go, Screw. Another fave. From one extreme to the other. Thank you. One stinking hit point. But yeah, congrats on the victory, Martyr. Gotta type it all out. Green and purple, I would think. I just wanna change that. Why don't you want two greens since that's pretty much my whole team? Oh, okay. Yeah, Green Link or, yeah, Nature Link. Hey, lasagna. Okay. Okay. Gotta go with my media player. Okay. Had to turn the volume up a little bit. Kind of missing Mountain Crusher right now. Oh, not much. Just trying out a few new Guild Wars attack teams. Ain't none here, apparently. That's usually the case. Nope, that's a different one. Yep. Yeah. Could have been a little later, Kataro, but I got woke up by a bunch of construction work going on. I think I said this at the start of the stream, but a few weeks ago, you guys might have heard me mention it, but they're replacing the water pipes on the first floor in this apartment complex. Well, they couldn't really do it a few weeks ago because of the winter storm, so they're doing it today. So yeah, that was what ended up waking me up this morning. Got her up and running, huh, Adam? Lasagna, they're replacing all the water pipes. Yeah, the water on the first floor of my apartment complex. So web them. Yeah, web spinner. Yeah, web spinner, and I think one of those also someone saw the giant spider as well, if I'm guessing right. Hey, lasagna. Yeah, this is one of my morning music albums. One of those I like to listen to when waking up. And plus, like some of these other albums I've played, I've had this album in my collection for probably at least a year now, so. I've got about 3 banana boxes full of vinyl records, and I got a bunch of CDs that I've been buying and collecting ever since probably the 90s. So I used to play vinyl when streaming, but one, I just got burnt out on it after doing it for so many years, and then secondly, just the sound quality, because I'm using a cheap turntable, like the Crossley turntables that you can like buy at Walmart and stuff. So sound quality wasn't that great. just said the red one. I would think Trident, green and brown. Packs. On that one. How many options? Never mind. It's 1M, not 2. Red, and what's the other color? Volcanic? Thank you. So I'm guessing Gimlet's only a one-time use. Yeah, I keep forgetting. He turns purple into red. Thank you.
job.
Oh, it's converting skulls, that's why. So the weapon here, not quite the most ideal, I take it. didn't help much. Job. Still a good start. Jump. All right, well, thanks for the help, man. Thanks for dropping by. See you next time, buddy. Jump.
Holy shit.
Got some catching up to do. Well, if it's been 3 years since you played, you probably have quite a few that are obsolete, I reckon. I mean, when you have... I mean, but if you got a team with Rowan, you really can't go wrong with her. Hey. So, at least you have a foundation to start with. Oh, okay. If that's the case, then you should be able to get up to speed in almost no time, then. Yippers. Yeah, gotta go ahead and break off on that. Oh, damn, this is live action. Okay. And when did this come out? But anyway, Anyway, I'll be back.
God. 力に敵を誇るには、ただ一つ足りないものがある。究極の力、人道最終奥義。それを手に入れるため、お前がどうしても邪魔なのだ。
target. Having some mob. It's okay. Once again, having some mob. Getting better at whatever.
Yeah.
But Adam, not to point fingers, but probably want to talk to Katara on that one. Yeah. Well, I'd also like to say too, this video here is a lot more obscure than if I was to say play Beyonce's latest music video or something, or Taylor Swift live in concert, you know, that kind of thing. I'm thinking 90s.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm gonna call it good there. Yeah, this video won't be getting exported. Kitaro, I need to show you something. When you're looking at these videos, Kitaro, scroll down to the bottom. When you see this, if you see this, that means this video is copyrighted, so. Yeah, it's practically a ghost town. So you have some copyrighted music here. Back up. Pretty much. Even though chances are they're playing games like World of Warcraft and Final Fantasy 14, etc. Games that are already grindy as hell. So. Probably not gonna play this one that long. Yeah. Yeah, I'd have to have the in-game music turned off and just keep playing this kind of music. I mean, hell, now that I think about it, there's probably gonna be a small chance that the music, that, this video is gonna get, muted, even on Twitch. But we'll see. But yeah, exporting this to YouTube is definitely gonna be a no-go, but that's, something you definitely need to look at, Kataro. When you're picking videos, scroll down to the bottom around the comments section, when you see the, when you see that little section of, licenses, if that's there, then that video is copyrighted, so. Yeah, I'd have to pull it up. Basically, if you don't see that licensing section, then at least initially it isn't copyrighted. What I have to do with what I have to do with all my albums is I have to actually download them and then re-upload them to YouTube. Oh, okay. Yeah, like I said, it was a cool video so far, but shit was copyrighted. That game crashes now. I'd be lucky to get it running one day. When your computer is shit, no. Jet engine. Got you one of those advanced ones, huh? Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty much on its last legs. I'll show you real quick. But kind of what you saw there. Let me try again. Nope. Keep using them. Okay. So these elemental stars, you can match them up with brown, blue, green, or red. And what it'll do it'll destroy gems in an X shape. Wannabe, huh?
Duh.
Do a hot tub stream.
Yeah.
Yeah, just go out and get a boob job. But yeah, I've seen stories about guys actually going out and doing that, or they're going out and actually getting boob jobs. Recession? What recession? Boob streamers, hell, maybe I should be a dick streamer. Just play like totally buck naked, have like a little webcam down here facing my crotch.
Yeah.
Well, like I said, with these elemental stars, what's... You can match them with brown, blue, green, or red. And, it destroys gems in an X pattern, like what you're about to see here. That. Yeah. Yeah. Yep. They're always gonna. They're always gonna find ways to skirt the law. Yeah. Yeah, maybe Twitch rules would have been a better term. Like I said, Twitch streamers are always gonna find a way to go around the rules. They're always gonna find a way to circumvent them. match will do it. Nope. Just gonna go ahead and go for it. We'll probably get a turn. Oh, got lucky. For it. Oh, bad match right in the middle of the board. Got lucky. Alright, well, thanks for dropping by, Adam. Yeah, see you next time, man. So this next album is a Livalon, a Livalon Drums in the Deepwood. Didn't get my surge. I'll be right back. I forgot to turn my alarm off. RNG wasn't gonna let me have any more than that. Fucking stingy. my surge. Can you spare me RNG? Surge. Controller glitch. This. I'll go ahead and do it anyway. Go get a turn. Oh, I got a four match in there somewhere. Need my surge. Roy. all this shit. I don't have very high hopes for this one. Now I just keep getting none but yellows and reds. Just pick one, Joe. I kinda need him, so... Got nothing else. Stingy board. Just doing it. Yeah. Thank you. God, lucky. Still not enough. That was... Oh, let's try this again. Oh wait. So, I basically just got fuckled by RNG the last time. Way to start. Would have been nice to have had in the last attempt. Nope. Guess we got more. Oh, got hasty. Luckily that still worked. Thank you. My cell phone was almost down to 50% charge, so yeah. Gotta plug her in. Still there. And I'm gonna go ahead and switch it up. I'm getting burnt out. I'm playing the same team over and over. Off to a bad start. Green and brown. Much to work with.
Nope.
God damn. Nineteen should stay my turn. 15 should still stay my turn. 17. 10, now we're kinda iffy. Wasn't paying attention. 14 should work. Didn't pay attention again. 15. Controller glitched. Double tapped on me. Doubtful. 10, kinda iffy. 16, should work. 11, not sure. Once again, not too sure. 16, should work. Didn't look. 13. Try one of these off. Oh, what was it? Is it red? So I'm gonna go ahead and try this one again. Let me rephrase that. I'm gonna go ahead and play this one again. Hold on, Joe. Still weren't enough. Now we have no skulls. Blows up purple gems, Joe. All this crap. Nope, I'm screwed. Thank you. Didn't quite work. Jump. Jump. Enough. Are you shitting me? Skull damage him. Is this still the same health? Yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and switch to the next one. Okay. So, this album here holds the distinction of being one of very few funk albums that's not copyrighted, although.
Ooh, Lord. Yes, sir. It's that gold funk music.
Yes, Lord!
What you playing? Coming live to you from the stone. Tell us how that is, baby. We about to get into some grown folks shit here. Ain't nobody playing no games. Dance flow.
Yep.
Oh.
Purple gems, Joe. Spread the colors. Yeah. purple gems, Joe. Yeah, I'm beginning to nod off. feeling that was gonna happen. Yeah, he's impervious. Dressed up with no place to go. This is the one I'm thinking of. Yup. So, Dust Devil's gonna be a really big problem on this one. I'll switch teams when that happens. quite.
Yup, gotta switch.
Help. Fucking boss battle twos. Should still work on them. Yep. Thank you. I'm gonna do some PvP for a little while, and then I'll probably end up bailing. Yes. Fifteen should work. Fuck job. I'm not too sure on this one. Job. For this one. something I often forget to do. Okay. Yeah, that was actually the last album there too. And I've said it before about this album. I love the album art, but the music, not quite there. To a good start. Rematches. Right on looking for our skull matches, too. I gotta get him entangled. Of which there are none. So, it's gonna be a short one. Didn't get my surge, so, yeah. Gonna have to do it, because he's gonna be dead on the next turn. Got lucky. Thank you.
Top guy. Top guy. Oh, fuck. I gotta get a curse on her. There we go. Yup, didn't think so. Luckily, Frozen kicked him. Oh shit, I didn't get my surge. Gonna have to do it. Got lucky. Board. It's looking right now, this is probably gonna be my last match. Fucking nodding off. I guess having a firestorm really helps. Thank you. Okay, so yeah, kind of abrupt, and quite early, or way early than I wanted to, but yeah, I've got to go ahead and kill it here. So, I'm having a hell of a time staying awake, so definitely got to get a nap in. Secondly, I got to work tonight too, so my work week is started up, so I got to leave for that here in some odd hours. Then I need to get going on my blog post as well. I got to get that all typed up and posted up. So, my work week has started up. So, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday is my work week, which means tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday, I'm usually going to be pretty well torn up from a night at work. So, don't be surprised if I don't come on and stream on those days. Chances are pretty good I probably wasn't up for it. Or figured discretion would be the better part of valor. Just go ahead and sleep in instead. So, but if I do come on, my default time is 2:30 p.m. and that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then. Thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time. Hopefully when I'm more awake.